everyone, welcome to January Favorites. I'm sorry, I know I missed out on December. It's the first time I've missed in 3 years. But there's always a first year. Bahut zyada hectic ho gaya tha and it took a much deserved break in January. So now we're back and dekh lo, already favorites mein itna sara saman hai because we have to catch up. We have to catch up on all the amazing things I tried in the last 2 months. Okay, so the first thing that I have to show you is skincare. Like, if you have been following us, the order of monthly favorites is always skincare, haircare, fashion, and then everything random. So for skincare, I have this particular moisturizer khula tha abhi. It's by Nutriderm. तो आई नो कि एज अ व्यूअर बहुत अनॉय होता है कि अरे हर इन्फ्लुएंसर की स्किन कैसे खराब होती है एंड देन द सेकंड डे से कि स्किन खराब है कोई तो नया स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट आ जाता है प्रमोशन के लिए. But don't worry, our channel is not like that. For the first time in winter, I actually faced an issue to do something about it. I started breaking out because my skin became very dry. Like, Mumbai winters are not like that. आज ये टाइम का विंटर पहले 2 दिन का विंटर था. Then I've been sweating profusely, but otherwise it was very dry and I broke out quite a bit. So I tried a new moisturizer, which is this one, and it worked wonders. Like, जो bumps होते हैं ना, they sit down when I've just applied it and they stay like that. So this one has a lot of vitamin E, and I think this one has the vitamin E phosphate, usually acetate होता है, बहुत scientific है, but it matters where your stuff is coming from. It's for all skin types, like all age groups as well. So if you are facing some issue, or if you just want a nice, like gentle, good moisturizer, you should definitely try this. I'll leave a link down below. I don't have a lot for hair care, but if I find some new product, I'll definitely let you know. For makeup, I have a Maybelline ka Super Stain Crayon ka Dabba. It was our first big project working with Maybelline for the newest launch, and all of these lipsticks are so freaking nice. ऐसा लग सकता है कि why are the shades so limited, but the thing is every shade is different from each other and all of them are specially for the Indian skin tones, which is why I love them. Like, they have to be in my favorites. Like, even today I'm on a shoot actually, which is why you might be wondering ये क्या background है, like कैसा घर खरीदा है, कितने अलग अलग background है. But no, I'm actually at Mitro today, which is a very nice cafe and bar in Bandra in Mumbai. I carried this whole thing with me because we're shooting a very fun Indian wedding guest lookbook, and this covers like all the shades here. Next thing is fashion, and I'm dressed exactly in every single thing I've loved in the last 2 months. अभी इधर का winter इतना harsh नहीं था ना, so what I've wearing are those Sarojini ke sweaters that I got when I went in October, and maine sare crop kara liye from the tailor. He took like 50 rupees and 80 rupees ka sweater, 50 rupees ka tailoring. It's still a very very good deal. Second fashion item I've been loving are these denim jackets. So we had the garage sale in January, yes we had the 4th one, and for that when I was going to look for stock, I found such good denim jackets ki maine 4-5 to khud ke le liye. So I've been really enjoying wearing denim jackets on sweaters like these when it's getting much colder. And the third fashion favorite is very cliche, they're hoops. But the reason why I think hoops are such a fan favorite is because they're very affordable. Like, sometimes if you see a good glamorous earring, and if it's from Zara, we all have the same feeling, acha hai, but we can't go and buy it. But hoops are something you get for 10 rupees, 20 rupees, sometimes 50 rupees, but they look good on literally every skin tone, every face shape, everybody. So I've been loving them since all these months now. Okay, next for the random bits and pieces, I have this huge backpack, and why I'm saying huge is because it actually fits isse double saman. बहुत ज़्यादा कंपार्टमेंट्स है इसमें. सो दिस बैकपैक इज़ फ्रॉम रोव, ROVE इज द कंपनी नेम, एंड दे वर ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ द गराज सेल एक्चुअली. एंड व्हेन आई गॉट दिस होम, मॉम वाज लाइक हेलो दिस इज माइन, बिकॉज शी इज़ अ वुमन हु लव्स अ लॉट ऑफ पॉकेट्स इन हर बैग्स. एंड यू कैन सी, तो आगे का जो कंपार्टमेंट है इट इज़ दिस बिग, एंड द साइड कंपार्टमेंट also has a lot of space. Side as in, sorry, the middle compartment. Plus it's very well cushioned. And you also have this USB charging thing. So I didn't know how this works, because this is my first backpack which has such a technology, and it comes with a wire inside. So all you have to do is just connect your USB ka wo kya portable charger, portable, everyone calls it portable only. That you have to connect it inside the bag and connect your phone from the outlet which is on the bag, and you can charge your phone on the go. So iska mujhe quality itna pasand aaya ki for the price I had to recommend it to you in case you were looking for a good backpack. Next, what? Oh, I should tell you about the garage sale, yaar. It was such a good one. I think this was the best that we've ever done. not just in terms of how smooth it was to organize it, we did it ourselves. There was no organizer involved. It was just us. We had volunteers from you, like our viewers volunteered, and we had party next door decorate the whole garage sale. So big shout out to everyone who was involved. Yeah. It's a day I'm gonna cherish. Like, there was nothing wrong that went that day. But if you want a story time, like thoda sa aisa hai interesting bits, so let me know. I'll make a nice in-depth story time, because hamesha you tell me ki kyun sad stories pe banati hai story time, kabhi to kuch acha bata de. So this was a happy day. So if you want a story time, I'll make one. Or yeah, another thing that I have is this planner. I know it's quite late for a planner, but I have still not started using my planner. So I was sent this planner by Ria. She makes these, designed these herself, and they are so affordable. I think this is just for $5.99 if I'm not wrong. Bahut aesthetic hai for the price, yaar. Looks just so pretty. I think you have to pay 60 rupees shipping also for this, but it's totally worth the money. Like, look at the packaging. Pehle laga tha mithai ka dabba hai, but just very nice. Bling 55, such good stuff. Firstly, the thing I love the most for these metallic straws. Everyone must use these because. So many customized magnets. From Winnie the Pooh, itna attention to detail diya tha na. Like, look at this friends placards. The logo of this is exactly like Mitro, like where I am. So you have to put your to-do list and Polaroid pictures on these paper clips. Then the caudal box. Sent these bows. ऐसा मत सोचना कि वो packaging में मतलब अभी तक use भी नहीं किया. No, my mom has taught me कि सारा use करके भी वापस plastic में डाल देने का, otherwise it will get rusted. So I have this silver glittery bow. It looks super nice. And then frames from Artistically Yours. She makes them herself, like the whole painting and the whole designing. So I'm gonna leave everyone's Instagram down below, because we should support brands like them, yaar. And the last thing, the most honorable mention. I mean, you know, I'm a food. I don't even know what word to put after food, but main bahut zyada khati hu. But I've gained weight, like. I know I've been getting a lot of comments as well, and I also realized ki bahut zyada wazan badh gaya. This thing I've been using to drink water all the freaking time, wherever I go. If I'm going shopping or on a shoot or dance class, kahin bhi jao, I take the sipper with me. Currently I'm obsessed with Starbucks ke sippers. They're very very expensive, but they're actually very good quality, and they last very long, and they look very nice. Like, this one is a color changing one, and effectively ye sirf 350-400 rupees ka pada tha. So that's why I end up going to Starbucks, because I haven't found those, like, that good quality of sippers anywhere else. Yeah, if you are facing difficulty in drinking enough amount of water, try sippers. They will change your life. So this was my January favorites 2020. I am so glad we're still continuing this series, and if you enjoyed watching this video, then that makes me very very happy, and I'll see you in the next one. But before that, there's going to be a very fun stationery giveaway on my Instagram, so wo check out zarur karna. Like, follow karke rakh do agar abhi tak live nahi hua, to bas live hone hi wala hai, and subscribe bhi kar dena, cuz stationery ke videos bhi to aa rahe hain. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye. Louder. Yeah, I think that's the last thing.